Fulton County has approved how it's distributing its chunk of the American Rescue Plan funds. The county is getting $206 million in relief assistance amid the pandemic. A resolution approved yesterday highlights six key priorities where Fulton County will spend that money. They include mortgage assistance for homeowners, help for small businesses, a pay raise for all Fulton County employees, youth jobs, funding for arts programs, and the county's health response.